Hey, happy Thursday to you. This is Coach Richard. Today we're gonna do an Amrap. This workout I got from Mulholland Fit. Sean has a great channel. Suggest you check him out. So this is an Amrap, which means as many reps as possible. So one rep is two pump burpees, four jumping jacks, two goblet squats, and two slam balls, and then repeat. So I'll see how many I can do. Gym is about 93 degrees, so it's pretty hot, but that makes it more challenging. Let's get to work. Thank you. Damn, I got the wrong order there. I think I went back to jump today. You get tired, you forget what you're doing. That's okay. I may do a half marathon trail run this weekend. I haven't decided. Yeah, the half marathon trail race. If I do it, dedicated to Dev Runner channel, Paul DeVille. He's working on a half marathon PR right now. You know what's happening? The water's just rolling off your face. It's much hotter outside my garage though. Cause there's direct sunlight. It'll probably be 105 again today. See a lot of my friends getting rain up in the north. I wish we'd get rain. I think we're supposed to get rain next. Keep looking at the exercise until I'm forgetting because I'm getting tired. We should get rain next week. Should get down in the 70s by Thursday. If you can believe that. I don't believe it. But I hope it happens. Hopefully that means fall's coming. Also shout out to Vizzy. Max at the Busy Dad channel. I was watching his videos on 3Qs, and I think that really helps me with the hand positioning, which is his first cue he talks about. Thank you. bad thing about all the sweat, my slam ball is rubber, so it's getting slippery. It's 25 pounds. I think Mulholland was using 30 pounds. I'm just not as strong as he is. Actually, I only have a 25 and a 45. I need to get some more slam balls. They're really cool, I like them. My ball's under 20 pounds and lower is hard, but my 25 and 45 are made of sand, so you can throw them. So they really are a slam ball. That's what we've done. 19. Okay, that's it for the Amrap. I don't know how many I've done. I have to count afterwards. Also, shout out to my friend Chibidi, the Dutch Destroyer, doing wonderful things on his channel. He's been growing a lot. Really happy for him. He has great workouts. I'll put a link to his channel as well. But he recently did the 7-pump Navy SEALs 100. Really incredible. So I'm gonna end this workout trying to do one. But let's do one. Oh. time me off a little bit. But I can't imagine doing 100. Anyways, have a great Thursday. Enjoy your workout.